When I walked into Glance, I realized that Lisa had some ideas about what she thought would look good on me. And I was resistant at first. I thought, who's gonna tell me what looks best on me? I had my camera with me, and wow, when I got home and started looking at the things that the frames that I thought looked good on me versus the ones Lisa thought looked good on me, within a minute, I realized she was right. And from that moment, I trusted her judgment.